death. Let's move.
Got to focus.
No gloom, all doom.
This is your end. Onward.
I speak, they burn. Let's light them up.
I will ascend. Make way!
Yes, here.
Moving.
What fools these mortals be. On the double.
Victory awaits.
Rough tempest I will raise.
Victory awaits. Let my name be known. Can't afford to let up. Got to move. Concentrate. Your time has come.
Swords meet sorcery.
Time to strike.
Steady.
I wonder what the next move is.
careful. I'm behind.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood. Speak quickly. I have a I thought you witless. Now. And you're hardly bland. Your scent alone is enough to make my neck sweat. If you must know, Vlaki, I know I am perhaps. Yet perhaps.
Moisture drips down your forehead. Pain shoots through your fingers. Your hands shake as they reach upward. Your forehead remains drenched no matter how much you wipe.
Chukilgeik vlaketh mazathok! Can you feel it? I can.
I will be your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust.
Bah! I cannot. I will wait. I will.
Just in time. You are transforming. Yes, you have. I saved you before. And I'm here to save you again. Don't worry. You will not become a mind flayer. Not while I'm around. I'll protect you. We haven't much time, so listen closely. There is great potential within you. It comes from that parasite. Your instinct is to resist the power it gives, but you must accept it. Nurture it.
I will keep it from consuming you. But for the sake of both of us, you must learn to wield it. For the fate of Faerun. A fight we are losing. For now. You can change that. But only if you embrace your potential. I have to go. The enemy is closing in. I will be back. You'll feel better. I promise.
Settles within you. It is sated, yet dissatisfied. A disturbing development, but one you need not act on, for now.
This one is a true soul parasite. It can enhance you. You can absorb its potential. Open your mind to it. You already know how.
The tadpole offers psionic powers, drawn not from the weave, but the latent potential of your own mind. Such power lies beyond Mistra's control, and beyond her permission.
Your power and improve your chances of survival.
So, you've indulged. Just helped yourself to a little more power, I see. And there isn't a tentacle to be seen. Not a bad deal, I'd say. My only complaint is that you didn't want to share. I wouldn't mind indulging myself. I admit, I wasn't keen to be the first to try it, just in case there were any, surprise side effects. But now that we know it's safe, I'm all for experimenting. I might just hold you to that.
Again.
Need to act fast. On my way.
Excellent.
Time for a cull.
To it!
Keep going.
What's the plan?
be done.
Go for the throat.
Won't work.
Need to stay focused. On the move. Time to strike. Make way. Let's finish this. Got to press on. I'm Fury. I am Death.
to it.
Keep guessing.
Ready. Onward. Take you. Victory awaits. I will not know failure.
Try something else.
Over here.
Not reaction. My faith will guide me.
You have my attention.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
Yes.
It was bad enough having just one of those tadpoles forced upon.
Quite the understatement, but yes.
It's called. Shah's secrets must be.
How cynical. I should borrow that line sometime.
Change. One, do as you like. The loss is not so much mine. You made it abundantly clear. A quest. My choice. A fair trade by any estimation. Ma, you might consume all the gate tadpoles you wish. I'm not so clever. My faith in Vlakith will guide me, and my own might will sustain me. I have no need of this depraved power. You, the Githyanki, the Tad. Very well. Chuk. You believe you can survive with a practical choice.
Ah, I shall be here in thy camp. Be assured. It is not by should thou or any of thy compatriots a matter of coin, then I shall wait here patiently until it is acquired.
I've come to sate you and be sated. I lead, you follow. So you think. Let's see if you're right.
Gith train relentlessly. We know our bodies inside and out. Let me show you. close your eyes and submit.
A pause, and then the flicker of a tongue across your neck.
Open. Taste. Good. Lower.
You awake in pain. Your back, your hands, even your tongue ache.
It's time to rise. Dawn is upon us.
Every breath, every blink proves exhausting. A long day awaits you. Dog pants through a ball held firmly in his mouth. He relinquishes the ball. It is well chewed and slick with drool.